something that during the summer, cobleskill does. It's called Arts in the Park. You know, Arts in the Park. My for cobleskill. This is here to go. So, it's a fun little thing, you know? Get to know each other, stay in the tight-knit community. It's nice, you know, get people out, have a nice, good time. Doesn't cost them anything, so children come. It's just being American fun that we embrace. People from other cultures, people from other countries or whatever. No, it's not for us, you know, America only. It's called Arts in the Park. And it's really nice. It's usually light bands and everything. It's nice. Well, so next time, this is me. If you like the video, then give me a thumbs up. And as usual, if you want to subscribe, hit that little subscription button and you'll get up on next to it to get notified of all my videos when they come out. And until next time, may whatever you believe in, bless you, keep me, have a great, great time, and be safe. Goodbye.